Father, I break this affliction in the name of Jesus.